Welcome to another awesome Photoshop tutorial. In this tutorial, I will show you how to apply a partial color effect to an image. Once you have your image open, the first step is to convert the image to black and white. To do this, select the image layer, click the adjustment layer icon, click black and white. Now we are going to bring back the color in one of the roses. Press the D key on the keyboard to reset the background and foreground color. Then set the foreground color to black. Make sure the layer mask is selected. Then click the brush tool. Select a wrong hard brush. Now we are going to paint over the rose to bring back the color. You can adjust the brush size by pressing the right bracket key to increase the size and the left bracket key to decrease the size. If you make a mistake, press the X key on the keyboard to switch the foreground color to white and paint over the mistake. Once you correct the mistake, press the X key again to return the foreground color to black. You can also zoom in on the image to get a better view when you start working on the edges. There you have it, we just applied a partial color effect to a photo. If you like this tutorial, please give it a thumbs up, and if you haven't done so already, please subscribe. As always, thank you for watching, and see you in the next one.